So how are we going to resolve this?
Well, I think that no matter what anybody says, and no matter what anybody does, the people of Ghana have an interest in maximizing the benefits they derive from the exploitation of their natural
resources.
You like
to say these things that people like to hear,
and,
right?
And most importantly, we the people of Ghana.
Yeah, you, me, everyone.
We the people of Ghana, the vast majority of us, would ensure that our governments do the right thing. We do not want to repeat the experiences in gold mining. We do not want to repeat the experiences in diamond mining.
Let's talk about
that. We do not want to repeat all those nasty experiences.
Precisely. So let's talk about that. Let's talk about that. Wonderful point. Let's talk about local content policy. Because that's a classic example of how government wants to ensure that this time round the people also get a piece of the action. Have you seen the government's local content policy?
First of all, the basis of your question is suspicious.
Why is it suspicious?
And it's wrong. No. Now, let me explain to you. Local content is one of the ways of maximizing the benefits that Ghanaians would get.
And
but it is not the only way.
No, I didn't say
so,
it was.
So don't make it sound like
no,
it's the only
it is
way.
No, it is a key component, right? The local content policy. Let's talk through this, because I'm very interested in this. Local content is a classic way to support your people.
One of the ways.
Do you see them?
One of the ways.
And I'm saying,
do you agree?
Fine. And I'm
no,
saying,
do you agree? One of the ways.
It's one of the ways.
Okay, fine.
Do you see them? Does it seem to you that they have sorted that out? Have you seen it?
No,
I'll take you through it.
I don't think that it's been fully sorted out. That I'm not here as a spokesman for the Ministry of Energy. And therefore, I'm not bound. I don't even have the capacity to defend their actions and inactions.
Thank you for coming.
Yes, my brother.
I appreciate it.
Yes.
Thank you.